What's up, you guys? Welcome to my channel. Today we're not doing much. I'm just gonna go to school, write my last exam, and then we're gonna go for the Leaver'S service. I'm gonna show you guys what I can, but the weekend actually starts tomorrow. The weekend is packed. So if you wanna know how this video is gonna end, you need to stay tuned. And if you haven't subscribed already, subscribe, cause you're gonna love me. Like,
Dad, signing out. Officially unemployed. You're not gonna see me in this ever again.
We have not.
Say hi to my YouTube channel.
Hi. You don't even.
No. This is gonna be on my video.
I spammed you so much. You didn't even reply.
Tell them that you hate me again.
I hate you, Chantel.
What is you?
What do you have to say about finishing high school?
I'm so excited. This day can have come
in this year. Just jumping out to Zimbabwean.
What to do? What to do? Bye-bye. Get it,
welcome.
Morning, guys. Today is the 19th of November.
It's Friday.
It's my birthday today.
It's your birthday.
But we're not doing anything. I'm just gonna go. I'm going to town to fix my dress because I'm Afrikaans in Zulu. And then I'm gonna get.
Booty so bish.
I'm gonna go get my nails done. And then what? And then I'm gonna go get my hair braided. And we're gonna grab food, right? You guys. So I'm gonna be going with you guys to everywhere today. Eesh, that sounds like broken English, but see ya. Then dip me underway.
Deep.
Tony. How was your day?
I got my inches done.
You know the vibes already. You look really pretty.
Now you say it.
No, the lighting is doing you justice.
It's a skin baby.
Anyway, tell them where we are.
We're by KFC buying food because we haven't eaten since morning. And Shanti was getting a bit cranky because she was hungry.
Yeah, and the day didn't go exactly as planned. You know, us black people were very good at messing things up.
That is true.
But you know what? We were on time.
For everything.
Yes. It's just that nail appointment that went dololo, and then everything was just.
Then these makeup rods.
Sekiro.
They're not makeup rods. That's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on a love for a favor. I'm so fed in love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit. I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though. I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and a carriage. That you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need it. Ooh. You need
morning, you guys. Today is Saturday. The day has finally arrived. Today is prom, basically. And yeah, it's currently 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm getting into town because of my mom. My mom needs to do something. And then I'm going to go get my jewelry. And then we head back home. I'm gonna take you guys with me. Get ready with me, you guys. I'm going to get my hair done. I think I'm gonna go get my hair done first, then I'll go get my makeup done. I will catch you guys when I'm doing something interesting.
What's up, guys? Today is Sunday. I didn't vlog how the night ended because, first of all, space young gang got paid. Second of all, my phone is going to be at Zima. So I had to come back home, charge my phone, delete, actually transfer my stuff to my laptop, and then start filming again. But I was too tired, so I just got home and I slept. I didn't film much this morning because we didn't do anything. We literally just went to church and came back. That's all. Nothing special happened. I was supposed to get baptized today, re-baptized today, but that didn't happen because of reasons known best to me. So I'll get baptized, I think, maybe the next time we have Big Sunday. But yeah, I'm gonna film the rest of today because I'm thinking of making jollof rice and some roasted chicken. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when I'm in the kitchen. Right now, let me finish transferring my stuff so that I have more space. So then dip me underway. To see me looking like this when I wake up in the morning, every morning my face is so, my nose is like, anyway, today is a Monday and I think it's around 10. I woke up at past 9, but I was like in bed for some time, so it should be 10 or past 10 right now. I don't know. I'm not gonna do much right now, but I'm gonna go out with my friends a bit later for lunch. I think at around 2:33. Yeah, around that time. So from now to then, I'm not gonna be doing anything interesting. What else? Nothing. I think I'm gonna go and eat something right now first, then I'll come back and shower and then start getting ready because I think I need to lay my wig again because it's lifting. I think it's because I put water on it last night when I was washing my face. So I woke up this morning and it was lifting. So I need to lay it again. I need to do my makeup. And yeah. And I'm so sorry that my voice sounds like this. You know the drill. It's still morning and it's going to sound like, yeah, like someone is living inside of me. Anyway, I'll catch you guys when I am doing anything that is worth filming. Okay, bye.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this crowd. It's all in the sky. Who am I by? Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't.
Okay guys, I'm ready to go. It's like 2:02, so I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go to town first because I have to meet my mom, and then I'm gonna go to Masawara from there. So yeah, I'll catch you guys so you can meet my friends, my other friends that you haven't seen.
I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will come through and chill. Just say you will.
Always late, never early for anything.
Gonna close the vlog now. I will catch you guys in my next I don't know when that will be coming, but it's definitely coming. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. If you haven't subscribed, I don't know what you're doing. You need to subscribe now.
How did you get subscribed?
Yeah. So yeah, bye.